Hello guys, what is up? It is Wednesday and today is my last day of school, except for Friday because I have to go back and take an exam Friday. But this summer I want to start vlogging a lot more and doing some summer vlogs, so yeah, I guess this will be the start. I'm going to try to vlog a little bit today, but we'll see how that goes. Yeah, I'm excited. Last full day of my junior year.
I just picked up Stephanie, and she let it be in my car, so I just had a mini panic attack. Alright, off to the last day of junior year.
Right? Swag. Bye.
Hi, Brooke.
How do you feel about it being your last full day of school?
I'm ready for summer, and I hate freshman year, so it's okay.
I just want to walk home right now. I don't want to be here.
I still have exams, so it's not my last day.
I don't really know why I'm here.
Merp.
Is it your last day?
How do you feel?
Brooke, let me take a video of you and ask you.
Okay. Brooke, how do you feel about your last full day of school?
I'm excited.
It's your junior year.
It's my junior year. I'm gonna be a senior.
We're growing up, Brooke.
She's seriously.
Yeah, she is.
It's your last day of school.
It's my last day of, you know, public education. Now I have to pay to be educated.
Public though, it's a college.
Yeah, but everybody's
well. You've just defeated your whole purpose.
It's your last full day of school.
Yes.
Are you sad?
Very.
Is it y'all's last day of school today?
No.
Yeah? No? Yeah?
It's the last
full day.
It's the last school day, yeah.
Full day. Until I have to take exams.
Fourth period! With Mr. Palmer. See, Mr. Palmer.
Mike.
You're gonna be famous.
Must be famous.
Woo!
We're almost done.
Get out of here!
Okay, but you guys aren't actually done. Like, I don't come back. You guys have exams.
Yeah, but still.
I'm probably going to Jersey.
Don't flip it!
Say bye!
Bye, flip camera.
Well, guys, I just got out of my last full day of junior year. It's pretty insane. It's kind of sad, bittersweet, you know? This is my last summer as a high school student. Yeah. So I just got home and I changed into my comfy clothes. It is about 3:42 and now I'm gonna go find something to eat and check out the internet world. I don't think I'm doing anything tonight, but we shall see. Brady's now home and he got the Apple Watch yesterday, so he is like super loving it. Yeah, he likes his Apple Watch. Yeah, so I'm totally healthy. I found Ruffles and a Rice Krispie because I'm healthy like that.
So much.
I finished my Rice Krispie and it's like rainbow and it was delicious because it was like mini M&M's and mini M&M's already great. Yeah. Oh, I'm watching Alicia Marie's vlogs in the background here because she is bae and I love her. It just got like extremely dark and gray outside. I don't know if you can see this.
Peter just got home.
Hi there.
It's still dark outside.
I got you something.
You got me something?
Yeah.
What'd you get me?
What color?
What colors do you have?
Pick something that might match your car.
Pink or black?
Well, what color is that?
Orange.
Your
orange.
Yeah.
Orange.
Let me see real quick.
Okay.
What is going on?
I got you a
Brooke. No, you didn't!
They're out of straws right now, though.
Cool.
But they have straws, like, you know, the chibi one-use plastic ones.
Did you just get me one?
No, I got each one of you one.
I want to go get it foot up, like, right now.
I got them because you guys have worked really hard this year. So it's like a nice work this
year.
Let's
give Pete a hug.
I'm vlogging today.
You are?
If you can tell. Because it was my last day of school.
So it's like, just started raining extremely hard. And I'm kind of wondering if this root cup is worth it. Alright, so since we're sitting here waiting in the rain, this is a root cup. And basically at any root or kangaroo gas station, you can go fill it up with like a Frosty or whatever for 25 cents. And I had one of these 2 years ago. And it was great, so I'm extremely excited, but this rain is really bumming me out, man. I don't like driving in the rain. But I have a quarter. So we're gonna do it anyway.
I don't know if I'm gonna vlog inside or not, because vlogging by yourself is really awkward, but guess we'll see. But I'll see you in a second anyway.
So like I got all these flavors. I'm so excited, it's gonna be so good.
So this was totally worth all the struggle that it took getting here and me getting soaking wet. Even though if I would have waited like 5 more minutes, I would have been fine because it's like barely sprinkling now. But this is like blue raspberry, cherry, some lemonade-y Mountain Dew, and then Pepsi flavors. It's pretty good. Really worth it. Very happy. Woo!
Just finished editing a video. Now I'm gonna eat some dinner because it's like 7 o'clock. Woo! This will be up on the PSM YouTube soon. Woo! It's uploading. It's uploading. It's uploading. Woo! Brady had a test today. How'd you do?
So I lost a bunch of footage from yesterday, so this is all I got from this little session. I know I don't have any more batteries, but we're gonna work on that. So I'm sorry, this is all you got for today. See you tomorrow.